5 a.m. this morning, a car travels down a wet Waikato highway in Karapiro. The driver seems to lose control and slides across the centre line into this. The 24-year-old car driver is trapped and dies shortly after. The damage so bad, they couldn't tell if she was wearing a seatbelt.
The people who are hurting right now are the families of these people who have lost their lives.
As well as the crash at Karapiro, a driver was killed at just after 10 last night, their car hitting a tree near Oropi. Another person died after their vehicle crashed into a paddock at around 11 p.m. in Clutha District. And a man was killed in Herbert at 2 a.m. when his vehicle smashed into a bridge.
That brings this year's provisional road toll to 366 fatalities. That's 56 more than this time last year. And history tells us it's about to get worse. The holiday period begins this weekend, and more cars on the roads puts us at greater risk.
We can't be with you when you're in the pub, when you decide to have that extra drink before driving. We can't be with you when you fail to put on your seatbelt to tell you to put it on. You're an adult. You've got to be held responsible for the decisions you make.
New AA research shows deaths on the road don't just happen in extreme cases.
About half of fatal crashes and three quarters of serious crashes just involved everyday, ordinary drivers making mistakes, having little lapses.
Police promoting a positive safety message around road safety this Christmas.
Please slow your car.
Hoping to end a bad year on a high note and prevent more horror and heartbreak. Aaron Soma, One News.